Hey everyone, thank you for watching. Today's video I'm really excited to do because I am going to be working with Moda Brushes on this video, and I'm going to be sharing about one of their new brush sets that is available now. If you guys do not know, hello, I am Samantha March. I'm a big fan of Moda Brushes. I was actually their featured Moda Maven of the Month back in November 2018, and I'm really excited to be working with them on another video. So a big thank you to Moda Brushes for sponsoring this video. They have some great brushes, and I'm excited to share about this new set that is available now. This is the Moda Pro 4-Piece Iconic Glow Kit. So I'm going to be showing about the four different brushes that are included in here, how I use them, why I use them, and also sharing a little demo. This brush kit is available now at walmart.com and also in Walmart stores if you are interested in it. But if you'd like to see my demo using these four brushes here, why don't we go ahead and get started. So again, the brush kit that we are focusing on today is the 4-Piece Iconic Glow Kit from the Moda Pro line. Inside, we do have four different brushes. The first brush that I'm using in today's demo is the BMX 245 Sculpt Brush. So this is the brush that I use for contouring. It is a very dense brush, and it fits really nicely. If you see, I just kind of like move my lips a little like this. It works really nicely to get right in there by the cheekbones and really hug your contour shade right up in there next to your cheekbones. I can also use this to contour around my forehead, and I also think that it's a really nice nose contour brush because, again, I can get, because it is so flat, I can get right up on the sides of my nose and really contour my nose. So again, this one here is the BMX 245 Sculpt Brush. This is great for contour. So the next brush that I use is this fan brush here. This is the BMX 150 highlight brush. So in this video, I'm actually showing how I layer my highlights. If you are someone like me and you love highlights and you love the glow, this is a great kit for you. But I do show how I actually layer my highlighters in this video. So first I use the fan brush, this highlight brush here, and I pick up my first highlight and I apply it to my cheekbones and also to my forehead. This doesn't only have to be a highlight brush. You can also use it. There's been times I've used this to wipe away fallout with my eyeshadows. You can actually also use this as a contour brush too, because again, it is nice and flat and you could use it to contour. I think there's a lot of different ways that you can use a fan brush, but for today's video, I did show how I applied my first highlighter to my cheeks and then also to my forehead. And then the next brush, the next highlight brush that I come in with is this one right here. This is the BMX 265 Glow Brush. So this is where I picked up my more intense highlighter in my face palette, and I apply it again to my cheekbones, to my forehead. And because this one is a little bit smaller than the fan brush, I also use this for my nose highlight down the bridge of my nose and also a little bit on the tip of my nose. Since this one is more densely packed, you're really going to get a lot of impact with this particular highlight brush. So again, you don't have to use these two brushes just for layering highlights. It can kind of depend on your preference. Do you want a more intense highlight? Do you want a more subtle highlight? Do you want to layer your highlights? It is totally up to you, but that is how I use the BMX 265 Glow Brush. The last brush that I have to share with you is this one right here. This is the BMX 420 Detail Brush. I think that you can do so many different uses with this brush. How I show it in today's video is first applying a lower lash line color. This brush is so nice and soft, so you can get right up in there under your lashes and to really smoke out a lower lash line shade, and it's going to be nice and soft, not scratchy on the eyes, not irritate them. You can keep it close to your lash line. You can smoke it out a little bit more, and I think that's a great brush for that. You can also use this, and how I show it in today's video is for an inner corner highlight. So you can pick up a little bit of highlight and place it right there near your tear duct for an inner corner pop. And you can also use it as a brow bone highlight, which again is how I used it. I just picked up that same highlight shade and I go right underneath my brows for that brow bone highlight. You can also use this for different eye techniques as well. You can use this as a crease color since it is nice and small. You can get right up in that crease if there's a shade that you want to go in with. You can also use it to deepen up a look and adding a shadow to the outer corner of the eye. You can apply shadows with this one on the lids as well. So there's just so many different uses you can use with a detail brush. I show three of them in today's video, but there's a lot more that you can do with this one. So that last brush here is the BMX 420 Detail Brush. brush. I hope that you guys enjoyed seeing a little demo with each of these four brushes in the Motapro four-piece iconic glow kit and how I use them and the different uses that you can do with these four brushes. I'd love to get your thoughts in the comments down below, of course. And again, this brush kit is available in Walmart stores and at walmart.com if you are interested in picking it up for yourself. A big thank you to Moda Brushes for sponsoring this video. I love being able to work with them, so a big thank you to them. And as always, if you guys did enjoy this video, I hope that you'll give it a thumbs up. I hope that you also consider subscribing before you go, and I will see you in tomorrow's video. Bye.